Alright, I'm back again. So this is the SSS trial. So from stage 1, and the battle takes place in woods or on mountain or ramparts. Defense plus 30%. Okay. Also these stats, huh? Okay. I can actually guard here to get defense. But I think the enemy will get the defense bonus too, so for the best, this is my usual party here. I need to bring Senna. So let's do this. So nothing, no ranged enemy at all. So it's just a pure one-on-one with your tank. So you need a pretty good tank here. You can use Bozel here or any other AoE attacker. Finish all of them in one shot. I'm going to Chivalry. I mean Divine Guard. Kill this gargoyle first. I'm going to move here. Direct the Ledin. Oh no, Wind Whisper. I should have bring Bozel, I guess, to reduce their attack a bit. Okay. So. Short sword this one. Kill this general. Then here. Attack blessing. So let me tank. I mean Leon. Let's just act again. And that's it for the SSS1. Still easy, continue on. SSS2. After an enemy is killed, the mech is destroyed. Okay, this one is that one is quite annoying. Okay. Okay, so there's so many ranks. Let's just use this party again. Okay, so I'm going to sword soul first. Oh, Slava Titan is not dead. Oh, lady, he just the Vanguard. My target is to kill this. His dancer first. Oh, it didn't dead. Okay, that's actually bad. That I should have yep. Attack blessing. That's one, that's the dangerous one. My god. Oh, I cannot sage head now. I should have moved my lady first. Getting ramp. Okay, that should be okay. I survived it anyway. So player everyone. Frontal assault to remove the debuff again. Oh, it didn't remove it. Okay. Deep. Miracle everyone. Oh, there's a decay. So this bone dino is dead. This one is dead. This one is dead too. And this one will kill himself. So, we'll attack this Mage General because he is a dangerous one. Okay, now Leon will finish him. Radin will attack this. Attack again, Elwin. And kill this one. Okay, now this one left. I'll just let him attack Leon, should be okay. Fiction buff. Blessing on Leon. And Leon should be able to finish him. So that's it for the SSS 2. Still passable enough. Not that hard. Continue on SSS 3. Immune to all debuff. So they are immune to all debuff. Okay. So these stats here. Our only target here is 2. That is 2. Okay, so let's do this like this.
Hey! Junbi kanryo desu. Go meirei o. Ryokai.
Tifalry. Thousand hoof this one. Move back.
Hey, yes.
Go meirei o.
Ikuze.
Haiyo.
We need move here.
Soda.
Yes.
Hey.
Ikuze.
Okay, I'm going to take them back from here. Back again. Kill this. Move back here. Okay, this angel will probably use Wind Whisper. So, let's just miracle this four. Yep, Wind Whisper. Now I can defend guard here. So Ledin will tank all of this. I hope my Ledin can survive. But probably can. Unless there's no healing like triggering. Like this. Should be okay because it's a demon. So prayer everyone. Remove your debuff. Swords on this guy. Take this guy. Then let him and he let him to full HP. First he will tank these two and should be done here. Okay, so that's it for the SS3. Continue on SS4, SSS4, magic damage minus 50%, and this stats again. Oh, this one. Okay, this one is quite easy. Yep. Just use as usual. So. Thousand proof is worth it. back. Back again. Back is Papu. Back. Now let's just move everyone. Now they cannot reach us, pretty sure. Oops. So, we find guard for good. Remove the debuff on Leon. Leon attack this Cyclops. Not that should be okay. Alvin attack this angel. Gotta kill everyone. Aladdin will tank all of this. A wind whisper, double wind whisper, I guess. Oh, this is hard. So, prayer. Don't assault this one. Attack this one. Attack this one again. And Leon will kill this angel. Okay, this one is quite easy. So Aladdin will kill this one last, and that should be done. Okay, so that's it for the SSS 1-4. So I'm going to make another video for the last stats. Let's see what is the last stats time low. After an enemy is killed, to make... Oh, this one is quite annoying, man. And it's a protagonist faction buff again. Okay, so I'm going to make another video for this. Thanks for watching. Good luck for your timeless trial, and I'm out.